Lamb oil? Rope? Bombs? You want it? Well, after disappointing you, my friend, Link already bought all of my bombs this morning, and thanks to Professor Ding's reusable escape ropes, no one wants to buy mine anymore, so they're from menu. Have I still have some lamp oil? Oh. Here you go, friend. Come back when you need a refill. Is that going to help me get through dark caves or something? Okay, so I think we get some lore there about why all the game dev reference people are here, because people come here to study that shit. That shit, I say. Okay. Fresh shrimp? Fresh? They just arrived! Straight from the best aqua farm in Regalia City. Aqua farm? What do you think? Where do you think? From an aqua... What? That trash from the sea makes no good. Makes you sick. Thank you for the shrimp. Thanos Museum. Is that going to be a DLC thing? Nice Battle Frontier reference. Museum coming soon. Okay, so you're more named people. What do you want to play? Let's play Super Metroid. I like Super Metroid. Oh, look, and they put Super Metroid on the screen. That's cute. I like that. You're trying to think of a new TV show. Oh, no. I see what you're doing. The Trade Expert. I specialize in finding rare Vinemon and training them to trainers for or Vinemon of equal worth. Oh, do you have a PC I can borrow? I'd be interested in finding you something, but I don't want to have to hike for it. What's this? Oh, that slide is so cute! Oh, we can ride it! Peas? Why peas? Fine. Oh, this is Vine Cord. I see. Probably not. We talked about it a bit on Hints of History today, so it was... Well, I didn't say much about it, but I probably won't. Just in terms of time, motivation, and actually having an idea, all of those are in the dumps. Working full-time job, I feel very tired when I come home. Pretty much only have weekends to do stuff for myself. And I don't want to dedicate all of my weekends just to game jam. And then, yeah, I don't really have any ideas as well. Oh, hey. It's pizza time. Oh, I get it. It's the meme with the burning house. All right, Van, I'll just leave you for your meal. Well, how's your name, Iku Love Me Now, but I've delivered the pizza? Please? Who are you? And why are you so bussing? Look at that gap. Now, now, ladies, don't be rash. This young man isn't harming anyone. Besides, he might be exactly what we need right now, a fresh perspective. Bird guard, stand down. You see, we are currently in the midst of preparing our next campaign. That's right, Cheeseburger Freedom Man 2032. Yes, we are starting earlier this time. Our last campaign was admittedly uncoordinated. I blame myself, sir. Miss Burger, don't be silly. You weren't even part of the team yet when the blunder happened. We're getting fat lore. That's exactly why I blame myself, sir. Yes, well, you might remember our last campaign. Legalizing gay weed was one of our most popular campaign goals, as suggested by a popular online influencer from Sweden. PewDiePie? Is that a thing? As a promotional event, we decided to hand out officially sanctioned samples, but some incompetent goon, I love goonin, in my team ordered stinkweed instead of gayweed. So before we knew it, we had several truckloads of unwanted stinkweed. Needless to say, we'd rather forget that particular fiasco. In Pride Month, oh my god. Instead, we've decided to focus on our new campaign's iconography, around classic America specialties this time. Front and center is a good old cheeseburger, of course, but we're still having trouble deciding a classic American dessert or snack to go with it. Cheeseburger. Fries, I guess, right? We're open to suggestion. Just bring us the sample and we'll decide. Do I have any fries on me? I guess I don't have fries on me. Okay. What's this M? Everyone here loves weed! I'm getting offered TLC! It's Todd Howard! Buy my fucking game, I'll tell all the girls at the club you have a small penis. Oh, here, I won't need these anymore. Thank you for your balls. See you, Todd Howard. Is that Mario Sunshine? Why does he look so scary? I'm voting for Cheeseburger Man. Why? Yeah, anyway. Everyone here seems to have funny names. I'm guessing everyone's a reference to someone, but I don't know everyone. Hey, Hatsune Miku. Are you done with the delivery? No, good. Now hand me the payment. Don't give me that. Look, you forgot to get paid. Those were expensive deluxe pizzas. Baka. Oh, now I need to fight Hatsune Miku? No, my love. I don't want to do that. Don't make me fight Miku. Oh, welcome back, Johnny Boy. It's been a while. Well, to be fair, I feel like I hardly stream nowadays anyway. But welcome, welcome. Yes, we're still playing Vinemon. I know I've been playing this for a long, 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 long time. It's a long, 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 long game. Oh, it's another mid-battle evolution gimmick trainer. Okay, Miku, bring it on. Who's that? That's not far-fetched. Fabricat. Fabricated. Oh, like a lie. Like a far-fetched lie, a fabricated lie. I see how it is. Well, hopefully you can die. Yep, thank you. Diamond Storm. That sounds familiar. Have we seen that move before? Whoops, up a storm of diamonds. Is this a Hatsune Miku song? Definitely getting copyright claimed, but it doesn't matter. But she do be singing. I don't know, man. Am I even a physical attacker? Probably not. I'll fix your moveset one day when I need to, if I need to. Moonage Dwam? Surrounded by stars. Okay, good for you, buddy. Take one of these. No? I'll turn it up a little bit. It must be a bit quiet. Oh my god, you're right! Wait, does that mean busting makes me feel I had desktop audio off because I turned it off for Hints of History! I played 4 minutes of Busting Makes Me Feel Good and you couldn't hear any of it. And I was just dancing along to silence. Oh, fuck me, man. I'm a loser. Well, here's your Miku music. That was me. But to nothing. Just busting. I'm just a loser listening to Hatsune Miku. No, fuck it, we're playing the Bustin' song again after this. I'm gonna play that shit again. I'm getting my revenge. After this show, after. If we can even beat Hatsune Miku, she's being pretty tough, eh? The levels kind of jumped up a bit from 35 level cap. You go through one cave and then you're fighting level 41s. But I guess the level cap mode is an option. It's not what the game was built around, so you make these decisions, you suffer for them. I don't know. It's a shiny one. Normally it's pink, so I thought maybe fairy, but as you can see, poison is neutral. So maybe just like fighting normal or some shit? Luckily the UI in this game just tells me what's super effective anyway, so like I don't need to worry too much about using my brain. And lethal injection is just super powerful. Probably should be using toxic sparks because I have it, but oh well. Drumpig, PNG. Hatsune Miku's last Pokemon. Get injected. Oh, you used a revival herb! How naughty. Hatsune Miku, that's cheating. Get lethaled. Call me a Magic for Gathering player, because you just got lethaled. Get sucked off, because you just... Call me... your bottom because you just got sucked off. Poltergeist like switches items, right? Also, they need to have an item for it to actually, okay, I don't know. I don't like to think. Give me the just simple high damage moves. I'm like that Tin Man and in that dude, that thing where the girl goes down the road and her name is Dorothy and she meets a wizard of a place called Oz. I got no brain. But unlike the Tin Man, I don't want one. I think I'm happier without one. Yeah, well, I think nothing's being done. I guess, you know, like, at the end of the day, it's just vibes. If you can't prove that there's any kind of like AI going on, and you can't prove that, like if they didn't use AI, you can't prove it. If they used AI, it's still very hard to prove. You're gonna have to get someone from behind the scenes to do a little inspection. So I don't think anything's happening. I shouldn't have picked up a jabroni from the street. It was wrong of me to put such a complex task on you. The least you could do is take out the trash for me. That rich annoyed creature left this behind. Oh, I got something. I got Ken. He gave me his... Oh, the corrupted dude. I'd put it on a pizza, but the food corruption's against FDA regulations. Probably for the best. Can't believe you're about to eat his favorite Pokemon. Okay, well, thank you for your time, Hatsune Miku. Let's go heal up and see what else is around town. They did, yeah, they put out a tweet or whatever. They did, made a statement saying they're going to look into it. I think it's like because so many people are making a fuss about it, they're like, okay, we should just acknowledge it so that they know that we're aware and so that they know if there is something we find, we will take action. But I guess they couldn't find anything. Eevee Expo! Yeah, Power World got I saw Voltsy posted a video of it. Power World got like a update recently, which I guess is coolish to see. I mean, my feelings about Power World are pretty neutral. Are you here to deliver food? But I didn't order any. God, you are really living it up. What's going on with your table, buddy? How'd you do that? Yeah, how did you do that? But I do respect Power World. I think anyone that... Like, I mean, it's so easy to hate Power World. Be like, oh my god, shit game. people just like his guns, woo. But like, Power definitely does something right in the survival game department. Maybe you don't like survival games. I feel so sorry about them myself. But it is a good survival game. And I think pretending that there's nothing that could make Power World enjoyable is dumb as fuck. You can hate on it. Call the designs unoriginal. Call its graphical style unimaginative. Say that it pretty much has zero plot, except like some logs you pick up that seem very tacked on, in my opinion. But in terms of gameplay cycle, it does have something for the survival fans. It definitely ticks some boxes. Oh, I just adore downtown. So much life and activity. The restaurants here are great too. Even the street pizza is to die for. Here, I'll share some of my favorite toppings with you. Thank you, lady. Oh, it's a pineapple joke. Yeah, shut up. It's like 2024. Eat pineapple on pizza. You'd think that like the whole psyop about telling people that pineapple makes your cum taste good would like convince people to put it on pizza more. But no, people are still, ew, no, don't put your pineapple on my pizza. Like, shut up, man. You don't like pineapple on pizza, I don't like ketchup. Let's just get along and eat some food. Okay, interesting NPC. I have to go next door to get coffee. My landlord cut off water last week. That doesn't sound nice, but maybe you need to pay your rent, you little leech, you little parasite. Come on, help the poor starving landlord. Give him his money. A book. Can I read the book? About a... Oh. A blonde-haired dude is punching a guy that looks like a pickle. I'm trying to think if that's supposed to be a Goku... Rick and Morty crossover, if they're just talking about like the... Oh, what's it like, if maybe they're talking about Cell in Dragon Ball? Or those weird green monsters that Vegeta and Nappa have? Oh, Boku no Hero Academia. Okay, so you are just a weeb, are you? What other weeb shit you got? Rosio plus Vampire! Wow, you are... You need help, buddy. You're down bad. I remember seeing that in like a Shonen Jump sample when I was like... 10 or 6 or something, like super young, and be like, wow, this is weird. This pink haired girl, she's kind of pretty. My god, platinum end zombie, like, well, you are Konosuba V0 Sword Art Online. You're down, you're deep. Call him Tang Kench because he's in deep. My god, Catgirl 149, you also need to seek help. Bloody god. Okay. Can I sneak under your stairs? No. Spot is under renovations. Nook Inc. just owns everything. Oh. I can't read that katakana. It's so tiny. I mean, I don't know if this is a ba or a pa or a ha. Su u on bio. What? I don't know. Something. It's a reference to something, just like everything in this damn fan game. Blank pages. Is that also a reference? Or is it just a funny gag? Tell me. Too many pizzas. Aja 5. I forgot. I said I'd play Bustin'. Because I had that shit stolen from me. By the gods of sound. That's an ad for Japanese Gillette. No, thank you. I use my cheap $2 razors and go to work looking like shit and disappointing my manager. Okay, let's turn off Vinemon music and let's bust. Let's do this properly, the way it was meant to be done. Boom. Get ready for 4 minutes of this. It feels so extremely long. Let me tell you, as someone who listened to this about half an hour ago, it's a long song, and you get tired of it very quickly. Let me tell you something. Oh! Busting. I'm busting on the toilet. Would you look at that? Just letting it rip. Kate's kind of in beat. Kind of. Toilets in bathrooms, and also bathrooms in general. True, you don't often see that. Welcome, Roy. Welcome. So you're coming out at a weird moment while we're busting. Who was that? He just busted all over me. Oh, it's Sonic characters. Oh, everyone's coming out here. Oh, we're still getting run over. Surely, I don't think that's illegal. Is it illegal to jerk off on a workplace toilet? Okay, it's looped. We just can't go inside. Are you wanting it for... Is it... Maybe it's illegal to masturbate in like a shared toilet? But... The workplace toilet... That's what this game is. This game is all impressive animations. There's so much beautiful animation going on. Like, look at... These people are busting! Look at them! Yeah, I guess. Good point. Yeah, it's the Philips disc guy. This guy looks familiar, but I don't know who he is. I told you this song's long. It's very long. I wish there was like an emote we could do. I wish we could bust it down. Feel good. Well, there we go. I told you it's a long song. Okay, let's put Vinemon music back on. I imagine there's actually a song playing in here. How funny would it be if we turned on the Vinemon music and we were playing Bustin' Makes Me Feel Good? I don't know what song this is, but it's something. You'll buy it now if you're smart at Marlo Mart. Welcome. Mirror BS thing. Oh yeah. Off of an emoji? I don't know either. There you go. Oh, it's just clap. What can I buy from you at Mallow Mart? Oh, all the stones. Limestone. I'm guessing that's for the lime dude. Heartstone? Is that for like Hatsune Miku or something? Okay, well for now let's leave, but that's definitely good to know. See you later. Why is this town so big? I've genuinely been just talking to NPCs for an hour. Maybe more. Hello, Zelda thief guy. Link to the past, is that right? Oh, you're grown weird. Why does everybody in this town like weed? I guess that's most towns. Have I been here? No. Love to explore the world outside, but I don't have any environment. Or maybe I have talked to you. Okay, the main place I want to save for later, for last, I should say, is the TCG Club. Have I done everywhere but the TCG Club? What is this? Why does it make a horrible sound? Oh, I haven't done Gay Prison yet. Creating a more positive correctional experience. Who's in Gay Prison? Oh my god, not Miltank! No! I'm getting flashbacks! Not Miltank! Stop it! What's this? No! Stop it! I'm sick of Miltank milk! The bail for Mr. Bogan is 2,000, sure, take it. I don't even know anything about you, Mr. Bogan. Just get out of here. Take my money. Give me a weird scene. Thanks, brother! Okay, follow me, Mr. Bogan, and we'll get your belongings. Mr. Bulk, Bolgino Bogan, we have one dumbbell, one set of brass knuckles, one machine gun, one blunt stake cross, several kinds of steroids and mind-altering substances, and lastly, five fine balls contain five fine mon. Treat them well. Oh, we're gonna have to fight this guy. Oh, we're fighting him now. Okay, that was... Oh, you're Hulk Hogan! I get it. Nice joke. That's a punchline. Let's beat this M-Fred Eagle. What do you mean? You gonna facade me or some shit? I think if I liquidate, you're gonna... I don't know. Yeah, you're... Okay, well, I got lucky with a critical. Thank you, God. Honestly, suplex seems like it kind of sucks. It seems like I'm not that light. So let's just trade it for close combat. It's a very situational move, I guess. This is a gun, right? Like a gun. So therefore we close combat you. Oh, you faked me out! You bastard. Oh, I resisted fake out? Why is that? Does Scoot have some sort of ability? Why was I unfazed? Liquidate. Yeah, see you later, Scoot. You did well. That was pretty good, eh? Let's get Fizzula up in here. What's that for our move? Guess we'll get to see you at your real power now, hopefully. Heat Vision. You get so many unique moves. I don't know what to do with all of them. Raising my special attack is too cool. Never missing is cool, but so is raising my special attack. Oh, you have buff Scoot too. What do I do to a buff Scoot? Maybe armor pierce? Because I don't have anything that will be super effective, I think. Only my Scoot, who has Feather Hammer, but he's gone now. So So I think armor pierce, if I survive, I do. Isn't armor pierce supposed to do half? Do you actually take resistance into account? Off 35%, not half. Is that off max HP? If that's off max HP, I can keep that up. It's been so long since I played this game, but I forgot how that worked. I thought it was off current HP. I thought it was a Super Fang copy. So really, just three armor pieces should be a guaranteed KO. That's pretty good. I feel like Buff Scoop probably is going to be like your toughest Pokemon there. Is that a burger guy? Let's go back to Fizbula. Here's Burger Guy. That hurt. But that hurt you way more than your move hurt me. So who's the nerd now? And Stone Mask is healing me up. Bulk Bogan, you're gone. If anyone asks, you didn't really beat me, you just beat my twin brother, Bob. Are we done in Gay Jail? Happiness, of course. Okay, well, very cute. Chat did a bad. Then you deserve to be here. Okay, now have I checked out? No, I haven't checked out whatever you have to say. Okay, you're just talking about the Jans who hijacked the cruiser. Someone needs a stunt double. I wonder if that's actually a side quest we can do. It sounds like it is. Lots of lore books, but we can't really read them. How to lose weight, okay. The creepy tree, okay, but I'm happy for the tree. It means less for me to talk to. Now we can finally do the card game, and I think once I'm done with the card game, I want to call it. I know how to play Triple Tribe. I just want to buy some cards. If I can. Like, you're good. I think I already have you, but... They just chuck me in. That's fine. You got a starter deck? I feel like you're lowering what I'm going to expect. Oh, I go first, sorry. Okay, chuck me in. Bad move. Yeah. Oh, this is also bad move. That's okay. We're just in it to lose it at this point. Probably not. Refreak was asking this before, but I just really don't have much time. Like, you've seen how... I lost! Really? You've seen how little I've been streaming. And making a game takes time. I might, but I guess it depends on what the theme is. If maybe I get hit by a sudden strike of inspiration, I'm sure. Okay, well, they kind of threw. So I won that one. That's one down. No, not Sentry. Well, that's not a... Why did you use your card like that? Okay, be my guest. It is slightly annoying for me to deal with, but... I should be able to manage. Fine. Who is this guy that I've got? The red and blue guy. He's a cool fight Thinemon. I don't know what he is. Yeah, well, they mentioned it's being new, so I wonder what it's going to be. Well, it's going to be like the first EV Expo Jam as well. Like, this ain't going to be a Relic Castle game jam. This is going to be an EV Expo one. So that's kind of cool to think. Maybe it's just going to be a namesake thing, but it is... I think it's cool. Is this a reverse game? Have you made... No, it's not. Okay, cheers. None of the... guys here seem to have special rules attached to them. Because the other clubs we went to, like, all the trainers would have a little rule on some of the games. Well, not all of them, sorry. You fucked up my shiz by giving me a crappy card. I can't just spam enter at the bottom of the list. Okay, you might be a bit more troublesome, eh? Yeah, probably shouldn't have done that, but it's okay. Let's do this. Still win, cool. So now I get to fight the big boss. Yeah, I know how this does. I do all of this. Like, you have the special rules about types and stuff. You're definitely good. You've treated me well. Do you have any other cards that are just like exceptionally good? You're pretty good. Yeah, like using jamming as a theme. Like letter sounds similar to old jams. Yeah, I mean, I have no idea. Cade's like mildly hyped it up. I mean, Cade hasn't really hyped it up. It's just a bit more me and like, people me like me and Andy Wolf Tycho getting excited over it. Absolutely nothing. But I don't know, I'm happy just to see whatever it ends up being. Should be fun, I think. This feels like a waste, but I think we have to do it. And I win! Wow, that was easy. Okay, I guess let's open some booster packs from the wet dry lands, apparently. And I can fight the Grandmaster, apparently. I don't know where they are. Have I seen anyone talk about Triple Triad? I feel like maybe I did. Maybe even today. Not sure. But let's open our booster packs. And with that, I think we'll probably end the jam. And not end the jam, end the stream. I'll go heal up. Oh, let's hatch this egg, actually, because we're so bloody close, hopefully. And I want to get this done. Yeah, we'll hatch soon. Okay. Let's hatch it before we end stream. So we'll hatch it, heal up my team, save in front of the police station so I remember what I'm supposed to do. And then that will be that. We'll end the stream. We've had a good time. I have to go get some sleep. I'll still get plenty of sleep. I wake up late for work, but I am just tired. So I gotta do that. I guess today was a slightly early morning, waking up for Hints of History recording, very exciting. Episode will come out in, oh, rather soon actually, because we recorded this rather late. In about 3 days or so. 4 days, 3 days. Okay, I know, like, I could probably go find some Pokemon with Flame Body. Here we go. Okay, what is inside this special colored egg? Who are you? Shorts? I got no idea who you are. Okay, well, let's go heal up, deposit, and then, let's check for Pokédex entry, if he's in the Pokédex. He might not be. Here's my dude. And here's Shorts. Normal ghost. You look like a weird stray, you're holding a crayon? Next three moves are super effective when hit by one. When hit by one what? Oh, you think maybe it's supposed to be Hoodlum's Crafty? I don't think so. Maybe. Or is this someone else? Next three moves are super effective. So what, when you're hit by a super effective move, you deal three super... that seems kind of scary. I hope you're a tanky Pokemon. Well, you did have S in defense and special defense. Because most Pokemon won't survive a super effective move. But maybe you're built different. Okay, let's check the Vine Dex. Shorts. Yeah, you're really evident. I thought these were all like secret Pokemon, and then boom. The oftentimes clumsy Vinemon known as Shorts loves to play rubbers. Once believed to be a scraggy, it's actually a convergent form that lives on an unconventional life. It draws all sorts of pictures with a crayon that's made from berries and tumbleweed wax. It's said there's led rumors to that many doodle Vinemon that are in the wild are Oh, you're completely correct, Karthik. You're completely correct. First discovered by YouTuber Hoodlum Callum. It's a little tribute to him. Did he play Vinemon? Hoodlum Callum. Vinemon. Did he? Maybe. Doesn't seem like it, but I guess a tribute to him regardless. You were spot on. Well, that's cool. Very nice little cute tribute, I think. And I like the lore that all the doodled Pokemon come from him. Maybe even including Pikachu. Maybe even JPEG, if you want to be really creative with it. Maybe he did some digital art that day. So, we don't save here. I said we save in front of the police office, so that I remember what I need to do next time I play this game in a month. But with all that being said and done, thank you everybody who came around to the stream. Some fun times, some crazy times, some sleepy times. I'll see you next time I stream. When is that going to be? I could not tell you. I'm going to be away for the weekend, so I'm not even going to be streaming this weekend. So we'll see what happens. Maybe I'll try to stream after work sometime soon. Bye-bye. Hopefully no nip slips today.